Liz Lutz from RE/MAX Services. One of the questions I frequently get asked is, why do I need a pre-approval and exactly what is it? So here is what a pre-approval is. Basically, the first thing you want to do when buying a home, and the best way to buy a home, is get pre-approved first. And basically, unless you do this, it's kind of like going to the mall without taking your wallet. So you can't really go shopping. Now, there's a simple difference between a pre-qualification and a pre-approval. Basically, a pre-qualification is just a basic quick check on your credit and your debt-to-income ratios. A pre-approval is a little more thorough, and this is something that you actually need in order to put in an offer on the property. The reason why a pre-approval is important is because if you want to put in an offer on a property and you don't have it, you could risk losing the property to a more qualified buyer. So, when you go to get a pre-approval for the lender, they're going to ask you for a couple things as far as documentation. Number one, they're going to look for your last year's W-2s or your tax returns. The next thing you're going to want to give them is the last 30 days of your paychecks. And then the third thing that they're going to ask for is your last 2 months of bank statements. So with all of this information, and in addition to a credit check, the lender is going to be able to determine exactly how much you can afford. And at this point, once you have obtained a pre-approval and you know what price point you can afford, you can work with the realtor to determine, find the right place for the right price and the right terms. So I hope this helps, and I hope this answers your question. Happy house hunting. Good luck.